So welcome back. My next guest is Murray Goodman, and he is the CEO of IntelliMark. Please tell everybody a little bit about what you do, and welcome to the show.
Thank you, Carol. IntelliMark is a company focused on lead generation. We help companies build their sales pipelines, and we support anything that they do that supports development of sales pipeline. The company actually has been in business for 15 years doing this. The last 13 years have been in our current business model, which is that of a virtual company.
Okay, so you can help anyone then from anywhere.
Well, no, we have very specific types of clients. We do only business-to-business work, and we work with companies that have a certain type of product or service that they're selling. It has to be of a certain dollar value. We don't work with companies that might have a small ticket item. It's just not a return on investment.
So tell everybody before we move on to the next one, though, what's that client?
Typical client for us, generally speaking, it would be a company that needs to increase their lead flow. They need to feed their sales pipeline. We work with Fortune 100 companies as well as small companies. Then there are really two common criteria. One is that they need to reach their buyers and find that they're not doing so that well. Or they may have a staff that internally that's not succeeding, or they may have salespeople whose forte is not prospecting. The other, second is that their solution is actually a large enough ticket item so that if they're able to make a sale, the return on investment would be significant enough for them.
How do they know whether or not their ticket item is big enough?
I'm happy to tell them.
So how do you do that? Would you do a consultation with them?
Okay. Sure. We get calls every day. I talk to, you know, 3, 4, 5 different prospects every day from all over the country, all over the world, in fact. And I can tell pretty quickly, based on what they tell me, what their annualized revenue is and what the type of solution that they're selling is.
Now, your phone number is 602-943-7111. The website is IntelliMark.com. And you can call and you can find out. He'll be glad to tell you whether or not you've got the right product for him, right?
Correct.
Okay. So, what is the specific area of the focus of, you know, the specific industries that you serve?
Well, about 70% of our clients are in technology or healthcare, and there's a significant overlap between the two of them. I actually spent 15 years in healthcare, and I was also with two software companies, so these are industries that I'm very comfortable with. And having worked with these industries as long as we have, my managers are also very comfortable with calling into these industries and serving our clients in those industries. We also work with other companies, other industries, finance, manufacturing, consulting, just to name a couple.
Well, you know, a lot of people who are listening might think that telemarketing, you know, when they hear that your campaigns are primarily telephone-based and things like that, are they correct in thinking that?
That's a great question, because telemarketing's had such a bad connotation over the years from all the calls we used to get at our homes during dinner time in the early evening just to bother us. But with the change in the laws, we don't see that anymore. What we do is actually a business call. We're making a business-to-business sales call, not that different from the companies that we're calling into. And savvy companies understand that unless a conversation takes place between two people, there's never going to be a sale made. So we understand that. We do our best to make certain that we're representing our client in the highest, most professional way. We try and articulate their value proposition the most professional way. And based on the criteria that they've provided us, we try and then close for an appointment or generate a lead on their behalf. But most people that pick up the phone that we call realize that their sales team is doing the exact same thing. So our challenge, as you might imagine, is getting these people on the phone, which we actually are quite good at.
Now, again, your phone number is 602-943-7111, IntelliMark.com.
Right.
And you do free consultations. It's a consultation that you do with them?
Certainly.
Okay. So why, then, would a company hire you, and what kinds of results are they going to expect?
Well, this is a very competitive industry, and over the past number of years, we've seen a lot of companies entering this industry to try and generate revenue as an adjunct to the solutions that they offer. This is all we do. This is why many of our clients have chosen us. We're not trying to sell anybody digital marketing or train their sales team or provide marketing campaigns. We do pipeline support and pipeline development for our clients. Another reason companies hire us is the reputation we've had in this industry, having survived for all these numbers of years. You might imagine that that's not an easy task either. We're known for our ability to make campaigns successful and our creativity, and certainly the quality of our agents and managers is a critical issue as well.
Now, again, please tell them a little bit about the client that is yours, just so that they can hear that again as they're listening to you, the kind of clients that you work with.
We work with clients that sell only business to business, that are typically in healthcare or technology or calling into or selling into those industries. It could also be manufacturing or finance or consulting, but they're companies who need to get in front of more buyers. And that's what we do, is we put them in front of more buyers.
So you help them, in a sense, make more money.
We do. That's our sole purpose, is to put them in front of people who have a high likelihood of buying from them.
Again, their phone number is 602-943-7111, IntelliMark.com. All right, so how does your company, like IntelliMark, you know, remain relevant in the marketplace as things are changing so quickly with technology and, you know, innovations in sales?
Well, there are a couple of different ways that we do, and one of them is understanding that our focus is consistent, and it's not what we do, but it's why we do it. And that's something that is the mantra throughout our company, and it's very important for us to keep our focus on that. But it is difficult at times to remain relevant, and there's a segment of the younger generation who believes that no one wants to receive a call. They think that as long as you have an adequate online presence, the customers will come to you. But we know that in a business-to-business sale, unless two people are talking, a sale is never going to occur. And there are smaller ticket items where that's not true. But for the most part, if two people don't talk, a sale is never going to occur. So our focus is certainly on getting their sales team in front of qualified buyers.
Well, I'll tell you something. As far as I'm concerned, I think it's all about picking up the phone now. You don't have to make phone calls anymore. You shouldn't have to. When you make the phone call, if you leave a message, they're going to check you out, right? That's the way it is now. But you have to have that communication. Otherwise, it's totally lost. Am I correct?
That's correct. And there's a lot that goes into it from a preparatory standpoint. You just don't pick up the telephone and hope that you're going to be able to impact someone or change someone's mind. And for our clients, really, for them to be successful, their message has to be compelling. Our job is to deliver the message, but unless the message is compelling and that person on the other end says, yes, I need to learn more, I need to meet with these people, we're going to have a hard time succeeding on their behalf.
Do you help them with that then? Because, you know, a lot of times people may not know what to do and how to say it.
Certainly we do. We spend a lot of time up front before we even launch a campaign in understanding what it is that their offering or solution is and who it is they're going after and what they're trying to accomplish with the campaign. And we help them craft the message because it's very important the way the message is delivered. And that's not to say that it's always a quick success. There are many times where we've got to go back to the client and tell them what the market has told us. Because ultimately, no matter how good the client believes their solution is, it's better, it's faster, it's cheaper, the marketplace tells us whether it really is and whether they have an interest in talking to them.
His number again is 602-943-7111, IntelliMark.com. They do free consultations as well. Real quickly, your clients are located where?
Our clients are all over the world, and the majority of them are in United States and Canada. And we're very fortunate to have some very fine clients in Arizona as well. But we've done calling for our clients into Western Europe. We're happy to call into Canada. And it depends on where our client's marketplace is.
And finally, what's one factor you would say makes IntelliMark successful every day?
You know, Carol, we never take our eye off the ball. Each one of our clients has our complete focus every day. And we're committed to their success every minute of that day.
Now, you do free consultations. You can check him out on his website, The number to call him is 602-943-7111. It's in telemark.com. What are your final words?
Final words are, if you need to build your sales pipeline and you're looking for additional revenue, give me a call and I'll be happy to talk with you about that.
602-943-7111. It's in telemark.com.